내 이 아이의 스크롤 퀘스턴?
What will happen if I put a Botox into the intervertebral foraminal space of lumbar spine? Does it paralyze the lower extremity? What if I put a Botox into the torn tendon in tennis elbow? Does it help to relieve the pain and facilitate the healing process? What if I put a Botox in the joint space in the painful knee joint osteoarthritis? Does it relieve the pain? Hello, I'm Dr. Lee. Welcome to Practical Pain Management. I'll review the action mechanism of botulinum toxin in the musculoskeletal system and answer the questions. I'd appreciate it if you could turn on English caption for better communication. Clostridium botulinum produce one of the most poisonous biological substances known as botulinum toxin. This bacteria was first recognized and isolated in 1895 from home-cured hemp implicated in a botulinum outbreak. Botulinum toxin is a deadly neurotoxin. 1.3 to 2.1 nanogram per kg will kill the human. Clostridium botulinum elaborate 8 antigenically distinguishable exogens, A to G. The botulinum toxin could be purified since 1920 and its therapeutic research has been tried since 1968. The brand name Botox was first approved in the USA in 1989. Different types of brand names has been produced. Still, the brand name of Botox became a representative of medical botulinum toxin. Currently, Botox has been widely used in aesthetics. Most often, cosmetic doctors infiltrate the Botox in the muscle tissue, expecting local muscle paralysis for good shape. Its action of target is regarded in the neuromuscular junction. Neuromuscular junction is a type of synapse where neuronal signals interact with skeletal muscle fibers. Let's close look at the neuromuscular junction. The neuromuscular junction consists of the synaptic nerve and synaptic cleft. The synaptic nerve is the site of synaptic vesicles and where neurotransmitters are released. The synaptic cleft is the space where these neurotransmitters diffuse through. The action potential travels down the axonal motor neuron from cell body to synaptic nerve. Arrived action potential stimulates the release of acetylcholine from the synaptic nerve. Released acetylcholine travel and bind to the receptors of the motor end plate. The Botox blocks the release of acetylcholine in the synaptic nerve of a presynaptic neuron in the neuromuscular junction. Let's close look at the acetylcholine release and action mechanism of botulinum toxin. The preformed acetylcholine is encapsulated in the vesicles of synaptic nerve.